window into this chilled April, past kitchen scales and ginger garlic dish. An optimist scans the larch green until he sees if spring vermilion's established. The bulbous tulips take over the scene, while occasional visitors hint at future aphid plagues. Remarkably green in spite of their contrasting habitat. Returning in from garden to kitchen, but glancing back through the dark glass brightly, self-deluded eyes begin to open, reflecting an unseen greater glory. An unseen greater glory. An unseen greater glory.